when you finally venture, did they come and find you?
No, I was just cruising through Facebook and I happened to see that we, you know, we had the event coming up and knew that there was going to be quite the amount of people showing up within the community. Thought it was a great way to hop on in and hand out some free information and prizes and
listening to us up here, you will not want to keep your eyes peeled to the skies. Larry Schlasinger is in the big yak. Listen to this thing with this Russian 360 horse supercharged engine.
Six.